Every day, the average American watches 5 hours of television.
It's kind of hard to believe, but tonight, Action News Jax's Cole Heath exposes an emerging health issue. Watching your favorite shows could increase your risk of dangerous blood clots.
Stream all the video you want.
I like to binge watch.
Bobby Puznak is like many of us.
Oh.
When he's not at work, he's binge watching his favorite shows.
You kind of lose track of time. And you're like, oh my God, I just watched 4 hours of TV.
Those who spent more than 5 hours watching TV per day were 2 times more likely to develop blood clots.
UF Health's Dr. Marion Lewis specializes in blood clots in the lungs, which, as she showed me, can be deadly.
You get a blood clot forming here in the deep veins, and you're supposed to have this nice white contrast all the way through, and you can tell here that there's a huge clot.
They got full seasons on here, so you don't have to wait week by week. You can just go at it all at one time.
Camping out in front of the TV for 5 hours or more at a time with your legs dangling, Dr. Lewis calls it a perfect environment for clots.
There's definitely a concern as we become a more sedentary population that we're going to be seeing an uptick of this.
I had to rush to the ER because the pain was debilitating.
Shelby Cochran isn't a binge watcher, but she's battled blood clots over the years, controlling them through diet and blood thinners.
Don't take the chance with anything with your health. It's not worth it.
So at this point, if you're a binge watcher like me, you may be wondering, how do I prevent blood clots? Well, experts say it's simple. Make sure to get up at least once an hour and move around. Or just getting up and grabbing something out of the fridge. They're simple steps some may not even think of while in the middle of their binge watch, but experts tell me it is the best way to prevent blood clots, especially while you're in the middle of some of your favorite shows.
Yeah, I think I need to hit the gym a little bit harder. That's probably step number one.
Get up, go to the fridge, get something, or stretch your legs.
So keep watching, but keep moving too. Cole Heath, CBS 47 Action News, Jax.